Let the pitching coach do it. Runner takes off, Nieuwenhuis. The tag is in time.
Phillips on his way to second as the run scores. He's trying for three. Relay. Now, Russell to Baez to get it.
System uploading. Russell and then that quick tag of Baez. We've seen it time and time again. He is awfully quick.
Duffy easily. Brown on his way to second. The throw from Soler is not in time. And Javier Baez wants him to take another look at me. I don't know that Baez ever got the glove on him.
Well, watch when Baez goes back to tag him again. That kind of tells you that, I didn't get him. Trying to tag him there. Right arm or right shoulder.
It didn't look like there was any moment where Brown's arm separated from the bag. Cubs have been successful with their challenges this year. They've challenged 9 and have had 4 calls overturned. It would appear that this is, wow. And this one is overturned.
Second, half game behind the Cardinals who in third.
Runner goes, Yelich got a good jump, and
man on second, maybe not to the degree that he does with man.
Here's a throw by Contreras. He's out. Another great, quick, laser-like tag by Baez as well.
Great pitch to throw on. Pitch up about chest high. Snaps off a very good throw, and again, the quick tag supplied by Baez.
Baez charges. Did he get him? He did. Double play. A 4-3 inning ender. Wow.
I never see that slugging percentage. Well, here he goes.
And he's going to be out.
Oh, man.
Down goes Jankowski.
That's a 2 on him. Chris Porter looks to advance to second, but access denied. That is how they get it.
There goes the runner. Throw down from Ross, and they got it.
David Ross just does an outstanding job of deadening that ball right in front of him. And then once he gets his hands on it.
There goes Marte,
and he's out. What a tag by Bob.
Quick feet, strong throws, up a little bit.
Look. Broxton, the pitch is high, and the throw, and the tag.
It's a good pitch to handle. Good as a pitch out, that elevated fastball.
Moore takes off,
and he is out.
Help from Javier Baez, who goes up high, and look how quickly he applies that down.
Pitches low, the throw is in time. It's just a magician.
The first, and they got it!
Rizzo in, looking for the bunt, and then this is a setup play. They pitch away and then have the pick play at first.
Ross's throw down to second. Is in time to get it. Nail NASA.
Gets in position, and the throw won't hop. Future.
Here's a ground ball up the middle. Well,
there's the aggressive pitch down. Baez got so much talent, so much agility. Got him either way.
Got him, and what a tackle.
The Indians are not going to ask this be reviewed, and maybe the edge of the glove right there, the strings on the glove, whatever.
Runner goes. The pitch misses. And the throw got him. What a play by Baez.
So Matt talked about it last year. What a great tagger Javier Baez is. Great hands. And so quick.
Ross's throw to third is there to get him.
Baez right there, takes the throw, and puts it down right in time.